Hello, hello. It's Kimmy Pata here. And today we are doing something a little different. We're playing Grip. New game that I downloaded. So I hope it's pretty good. All right. Press A. Let's see. Let's do a classic race.
Okay.
All right. Want to do the easy one first?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Let's pick the first one.
Okay. That's pretty
cool. All right, let's choose my ride. Oh, decant it? What?
That's cool. I want like good gripping tires where I hit that turn maybe and like have like, some good grip. Like those ones look good.
I want to make it like blue. Ooh, that's perfect. I want to make it like blue. And green. Looks good to me. Yeah, it's your turn.
Okay.
That's the only one you can pick right now. And then you go press the RB buttons and all that. You got the same thing as me, man. Only the ones that are unlocked is the ones you can pick. Click it, press A, and then move it. Press A, go down. Because that's how we roll up in here. Like I said, this is Kimmy Pata. And you can't beat Kimmy Pata unless you live in a closet. Like I do.
What is this one for?
It's just another color. And then press Y to save. Alright. Alright, let's get this done! New game that we found, so we decided to download and play.
Against other people?
Yeah.
I thought it was just us. These cars
are
fast.
Ooh, my bad. I dropped down to 10th position. This is actually kind of cool.
Yeah. I've never seen a car go this fast. Oh my god, it's so handsome.
No, I mean with like how they race and...
Yeah.
I thought you were in first.
I was, I think.
Was.
Was.
What is this?
Oh, wow.
Yes. Ah!
Okay, that was weird, but... How do you... I don't know how to aim at target.
I don't know.
You have to look at our controls.
There's obstacles, though, I tell you what.
Yeah. Oh, I think it's this one.
I don't know. I don't know.
I pressed that button and it launched my rocket.
You have a rocket?
Yeah.
How'd you get a rocket?
I don't know. I don't know how I got this stuff. What is happening? I'm stuck. Oh, my God. Okay, kind of weird. It's cool because when your car flips over, it's like...
It still goes?
Yeah, it still goes. It's like you don't need to flip the other way to get in the right position. Super speed. Oh my god. Yourself, I believe.
Ah, I went the wrong way!
Super speed. No! Hurry! Like someone uses their like powers.
No, I think it's the tunnel.
Wrong way, no. Go. Did you know you can move the camera backwards and stuff?
Yes, Amber. You can always move the camera.
Dude, I shot my own self.
Oh, I ended up in second. That's pretty cool.
I ended up in the water.
You'll get the hang of it. It's
yeah.
It's hard.
First try is not always the best.
No. It's hard when you just start a game.
Yeah.
So. I think it's pretty cool, though. I like it.
Yeah, I like
it. I like this game.
This game would be recommended.
This game is highly recommended. You need to hurry up, man. It was on the easy one, too, man.
This one seems hard. Especially the hard ones are going to be extreme.
No, it's just harder when you're... when you're playing for the first time, that's all.
Where is that finishing?
You're almost done. And I like the way the cars flip and everything.
Right,
and yeah, going. I really like that. I think it's really cool the way that the cars flip and stuff.
Yeah.
All right, let's continue. Let's do another track, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
This game would be highly recommended.
Ooh, items have been unlocked. Don't really care. Let's play another one. Join. Alright. Ooh, we can do a deathmatch.
Yes.
Wanna do a deathmatch?
Yeah.
Let's see, it says hit them, then hit them again. Then when they're down, hit them until that's all that's left is a scatter of mangled, broken parts. Winner takes all.
Ooh.
Yeah. All right, let's do this. Let's do a death match.
Those cars look like goggles.
I don't know what that means.
You know those that they look like those. But never mind. That is some boo boo. I was like in front of these boards.
Oh no, I got hit.
Kenny Potter almost hit you. Wait, I think I did. I think that was you.
Ooh. This one's pretty cool too. I like this.
Yeah. This one looks like it's kind of freestyle.
Yeah, it kind of is, but you gotta
still go in the same direction.
Well, no, you gotta hit people. Okay, so those orbs is what gives you the things.
Yeah. I thought it would be like you have to like hit them. But you gotta like, I believe you gotta hit them with weapons.
You gotta hit them with weapons and just destroy people, that's what it is.
Boom! There we go. I got one. Oh.
I need some weapons! I need me some weapons! Ah, I missed it! Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
I know, you're paying attention to your own screen.
Yeah, but it sounds fun. No, I hate when your weapons go in the wrong direction and you had them. And they just went. Freestyle, yeah. That was cool. I got your weapon, I got you. Wow, I think I just shot myself.
Someone else. You have flames?
Yeah, I have some flames. See, I still got the flames. What? I don't know where the flames came from. Wait, do I have like a... I have like a shield thing, I think.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
A shield for my dad?
I just missed all them weapons.
Get him inside? Oh, wait, that's a shit. Get him. Oh, so close to me. No! Go! There's people in front of you! He just got launched by some massive thing. Right in front of me.
Gonna crash my own car.
This game is fun.
I like this game.
This game would be an all day, every day. Literally.
Oh no! Someone has put me on fire! Oh my god, I'm on fire! We're about to die, Amber.
Boom, son, got you.
I don't know, somebody hit me.
I can't even tell people are hitting me or not. I'm just waiting for that.
I don't know, I kind of like this one, but it's kind of, like, weird at the same time.
Yeah, but... seeing other people is getting other people is kind of fun. I wonder who's in first place. God, no! If I had a weapon, he's right there! If I had a weapon, OMG! No, he was right in front of me! And he was just on my butt attacking me. I mean, not attacking me.
I guess it's over.
Who won? Who won?
Oh, I came in first, you came in second.
That's cool. Let's go.
Hey, you killed two people. I killed one. Good job.
Nice.
Yeah, way to go.
I like this one. This one is better than that first.
Well, it's just the first one is just a race.
Yeah, but I like killing people.
I think that we should really do all the racing. You know what I'm saying? Just to be able to say that we did all the... You pick it up. That just to say that we did all the tracks.
Yeah.
I think that would be cool.
Basically, if we do the racing, I believe if we go up to go easy and then a higher level, and then we do the fighting one, we'll get better at the fighting one because we've already done the races and that's trained us to. You know?
That's true. I think that would be pretty cool.
And it's cool how you can customize your own cars.
Yeah.
I wonder what level I'm at. It said you were on level 18, I think.
I don't know.
I don't know, but I'm behind you.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
No, 10th again. That's okay. Get in. Get in, boy. Get in.
Oh, shoot.
Turn around. No. I had the lead of 8th place. That's it. I'm getting those two people back. The one thing I'm gonna say that I think they should do is when you flip, it's like when you flip over and then it says you're going the wrong lane. I think both sides should be the driver's side.
You know, yeah.
Yeah, because how you're flipping over and then it's still, you still keep on driving. I still think it should be that one.
Oh, that's what slows it down.
No, am I wrong? I can't even see. Okay, let's just go this way. Did you know when you hold them two together, it like powers one of them up? I think so. Because I was holding both of them in, and then they both turned right around the circle and it just powered one up.
Yeah, try to get in front of me again, butter. Or buddy, butter.
I don't even know where you're going. Am I going straight or something? What, me? Did I try to go in front
of you? No, some another driver tried.
Okay. You're first place.
That's why I said it.
Step up my game. I hate that.
That's when somebody uses like supersonic speed or something.
I'm gonna use my supersonic
speed. Just get everyone. This is really cool though. I like the graphics on this.
Yeah.
I like the way that it plays, because you can either be on the roof or the side. So that's pretty cool. You hit something and you flip over, you're not really...
Don't know that guy beat me. I had him.
I like how it's got the weapons.
If we could rate this thing on, like, the actual Xbox, rate it 5 stars.
I can rate it on the Xbox.
Okay. I would rate it not 5 stars, but, like, maybe 4.
No, I'd do 5. I think it's really cool.
I would do, if there's, like, a 4.5, I would do that. Because
other
like,
than me just messing up right there.
Because when it says, like, the wrong way, I don't think it should do that, because both sides, when you flip over,
that's in every racing game though. I'm gonna be honest,
but since this one's like so special, I think it should do that. But you know, that's how the creators did it.
Yeah, but wrong way is in every racing game, I'm gonna tell you.
No, I was in 7th place.
Oh, that was you. I blew up.
No.
Yeah, I blew somebody up.
But I don't think it was me,
because
I'm back behind you. Like, I'm far behind you.
I totally went off the track. I lost my place because I went off track. I mostly like that. Even if you flip over, you still go forward.
Yeah. No.
You gotta learn to drive, man.
I had them. No.
Hey, you had the best lap time. Wow. And the maximum speed and the most time airborne. Alright. I'm going to see if I can change the car. You know what I'm saying? Because we've done it with that car. Let's see if we can change the car. Get into it. Oh. Oh.
What? That's cool. Oh, yeah.
Aw. I need to be level 5. Can't change it. Ooh. I got this one. 9, 19, 8. Got that one.
That was pretty cool.
Okay. So. I guess. I'm going to pick this one. Right?
Yeah.
and left tire. Those, oh, let's see. I don't know. I kind of like those. Ooh, you got rims too. You can change. Wow, I wasn't even thinking about all those. That's how you change the color of them. I want to do it kind of like that. There. Make it a black cop. All right.
My turn. How do you change
the... Okay, so it's R the... R. Yeah, the triggers. There you go. You can only play with ones that have been unlocked. Like that.
I want to do this one.
You want that one?
Ooh, red. I think I might just keep it as this, but I'm okay. Tired. I want to do your tires.
Ooh, those are cool.
Yeah, make it look like a monster. I want to keep it just like that.
Okay.
And then I want to keep this car, actually.
Press Y, save. Yeah. There you go. So we're on this one now. All right. Let's race. Yeah, yeah.
Those things look like binoculars.
Binoculars. Okay, yeah. That's what you're talking about.
I was saying goggles. I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, I was like, what are you talking about?
Don't they look like binoculars? Oh, we don't have the same car.
No, we have different ones, remember?
I think I just pushed the guy off of the edge.
That's what we do. It's all about this racing, man.
How do y'all beat me? I was in third place. I was doing some good stuff. Well, y'all are
going to
take the
pain. I was flying through the air.
Second place, Sandler. Come on, step up your game. You got this.
Are you pep talking yourself?
Yes, I'm trying to make myself understand. I didn't need a good thing. But I need concentration.
Man, I haven't gotten a weapon yet. I just beat you. That's me you're fighting, by the way. Because you're in fifth, I'm in fourth. Wow, these laps are like... really short because we're on lap three already.
Whoa.
Amber!
Don't fall off, please. No, Kimmy. Not anymore. Come on, Amber, I'm in first place. Come on.
I'm in second. Oh, people coming up. People coming up.
No.
Fourth and sixth. Yeah. Nice job. You came in fourth.
Yeah.
Good job.
I had the lead a couple of times. Who's the top lead is Everett,
None of us.
None of us, but we still did.
We still did pretty good. Yeah. All right, the night bowl.
Night.
Which is just at night for the other one we were just on.
Yeah.
That one was short, though.
That one was really short.
It was, wasn't it?
You gotta beat Kimmy Potter.
Nobody can beat Kimmy Potter.
And this one's kind of short, too,
actually. Yeah, I know. Like I said, this one is really short.
No!
Well, I just ran off track. In the water.
Come on, final lap.
I'm in position 10. Everybody beats Kimmy Potter. I don't like this car.
I like mine.
Well, no, I'm saying.
I know.
It's a nice car. It's just...
Yeah. These tires are really good.
It's not the tires. Those are just cosmetic. I'm just not doing what I thought. You know? Like, I was doing much better in the other one I had. You came in second.
No,
good job.
Guy, I was in lead, but he went boom.
I'm like way behind, so. I came in 10th. Dang it. You, good job. Very good job. Alright, I'm gonna change my car again.
Okay. I'm keeping mine the same.
You can keep yours the same.
I like mine. We're gonna play for 34 minutes. Because I will play for like 5 minutes. It's so
fun. Join. Pay attention.
So fun.
Well, out of the three, I'll just keep this one. And then just press Y to save.
Level 2? Is that mine?
Uh-huh.
That's your, it's your level 2. It doesn't
seem
my level.
Alright. And then we'll do this one.
Okay, now this one looks harder since there's so many rocks.
Well, like I said, I want to play on them all.
Yeah. What?
Oh, what?
I was going in the right direction. That is.
Well, no, I think we were in the water. Because I was there, too. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing now.
Me neither.
This one's kind of hard.
Yeah.
Want to restart this race?
Nah. You want to?
Yeah, let's restart. Because it's just going all funky on us. You know?
Yeah.
Okay.
In the water again.
So we go up, come down. I must say, even though this one says easy, this one's kind of hard.
Yeah. I think I'm going the right way.
It'll tell you if you're going the wrong way.
Oh, okay. Wait, did I use that? Yeah, I used that.
Yeah, it's your supersonic speed. That's in case you get lost and all that, like I just did. You fly off track, that's pretty cool.
Wrong spot. I don't know what's happening.
This track?
Yeah.
I don't like this track either.
Seems like it's like wherever you turn, it looks like you're going in the right direction, but it redirects.
And then it tells you, hey, this is the wrong direction.
Yeah, I don't really like this one. Literally, I was in, if there was an open field, it looked like I was in the right direction.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is a really cool game, though. I do like this.
It's gonna redirect.
Ah! I'm gonna get redirected. Oh. Ah! I did it too late. Because if you press the A button when somebody's locked in on you, it'll shoot off these flares, and the rockets will hit the flares.
That's cool. I didn't know
that. I didn't know if you knew that.
No, I didn't know.
Hello, everyone. You're still watching Grip with Kimmy Potter? Oh, no. This is a great game. If you have the Xbox One, I highly recommend that you actually get this.
Yeah. And play it with someone.
And play it, yeah. This game is phenomenal. I like this game. And I went in the wrong direction.
And it goes up to four players.
It does. It goes up to four players, which is pretty cool. Local. And then you can go online and play. You and me are in 9th and 10th place with Amber.
Yeah. Because this one's like, I don't like this one. Is this me?
No. Probably. I'm like in the water.
I don't know where I'm going. No. Redirect me. Hurry up, hurry up. Who's about to redirect me?
I'm in 10th place now. You're in 9th. Let's talk about that.
Bam! I mean, bam! Just blasted someone. Like, right in front of me.
Woo!
Someone's shitting, I'm just dodging.
Well, it wasn't, it was me there for a minute. Yeah, I don't know if I like this course.
No, definitely not. I don't even know where I was going. It's like, I don't get that part, the part that we're both at. I don't get it.
Yeah. There we go.
This one is enough. Definitely.
Hopefully the next track we do will be better.
Yeah, definitely not this hard. Now I can see the hard ones. They're gonna be.
I can see the hard ones being like this, but this one was definitely on the easy. On the easy pickings, you know?
Yeah.
I made 9th, you made 10th. You kept crashing a lot. That was. I love this game, though. I like the way it plays.
Yeah.
Did you finish?
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, I had the most time airborne and the highest speed and the biggest jump distance. Give me Pata! Continue. I do like here, they're actually like really nice. Let's play again. Oh, that's hard. That's why.
It was hard?
That was hard.
What?
See, look right there. That was a normal one. That one's hard. That's normal.
Okay, so we finish easy.
Oh,
right?
these are all on different planets, I guess. I thought they were all easy. Like, here's an easy one. Let's do this one. Well, we finished our first normal race. I will say that.
Yeah.
That one was hard as hell. Right? Hey, I flipped onto the wall. That was cool as hell. Not gonna lie. I think I just went off track. I did.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this one kind of looks like Onrush. Okay?
Like what?
Onrush.
No.
Like how you are racing and stuff, like how you can hit people and stuff. I don't know where I'm going. But I sure do know I'm going.
Oh. I really do like this game, though. That's like the fourth time I've been brought in back into the race.
Finally lucky this time.
I'm gonna be in 10th. I don't really care at this point. It happens. Yeah. I just think it's pretty cool.
That this game is free, too.
Well, it's free if you have the Game Pass.
Oh. And you got the Game Pass, right?
I have Game Pass for Xbox. So I get to, you know, download multiple games and play them.
No, I had second place. I had a stupid tunnel. Got 2 beats. Can you pop two? Wait, I forgot. No one beats can be taller. Right?
What?
I said I gotta beat Kimmy Potter and then
I don't know where
no
I am.
No one beats Kimmy Potter.
Everyone beats Kimmy Potter. I'm like lost.
I'm riding on the walls and stuff.
I don't know why I didn't do that like 50 seconds ago when I was stuck. Oh my god, you see how you just like, good job. Good job. I'm in 10th. I'm happy for you. I really am. Somebody. You super sonic.
Yeah, that's
speed.
Someone.
I can't get out of where I am because of that. Every time somebody uses that supersonic speed, I get stuck.
Yeah.
Man.
That's okay.
Good job being first, though. Let's see. We were just on that one. No easy on there. No easy on there. I think we did all the easy ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's start doing the normal ones. Let's do this one.
No.
All right, let's begin this tournament.
Oh, it's bottom and top. Has it always been bottom and top?
You're on the bottom.
I know, I'm just saying, has it always been bottom? No,
I changed it. Thank you. I mean, after this, we can put it the other way. Jesus. What the fuck? I can't. I have to restart that because there was no way I was stuck. And I was going in a circle. Sorry. Sorry, I was just going in a goddamn circle. I'm gonna put it back on the horizontal one. See, this is crap. I'm just out there flipping in the out in the open for no reason. And then I got stuck. I think it's the view. Because we can quit this and put the view back.
Oh no, give it. You're behind me.
Yeah, that was me. I think it is the view.
I like it. Whoa, that flip that I just did, that was awesome.
Is that you?
No. Frank should get this game too.
Huh?
Is it Frank should get this game?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't know if he likes these games,
yeah,
so.
I think he likes them.
Did you just go up a mountain?
Yeah,
I saw it. Oh, okay. It's the horizontal.
Yeah.
Not the vertical. Yeah, I don't either. Let's play. Let's go Speed Demon.
I wonder if there's a freestyle one on here.
That was what we were doing. Let's do this one. Yeah? Alright. This one is just, you're racing, no weapons, no nothing.
Just
race. This one's kind of hard. I just flew off the track again. I mean, you get speed boost, but that's all you get. I don't know if I like this one.
I kind of like this one.
No, I mean this track. This track's kind of hard.
Yeah, I like the game and all, but some of the tracks are just not my favorite.
Right? This is the fourth time I've fallen off. Come on. I do like this game though. Oh, why am I flying off the track? I don't understand this. When you keep doing this in a game, it makes you not want to play it.
Yeah.
And I know the developers know that. Let's restart. See? You're flying off immediately.
There should be a border right there.
There should be. This isn't how many times can we fly off.
Yeah.
Like there. Jesus. And you're in first place, you fly off, then you're in tenth. It's not fair. Like, you shouldn't even be able... I think you shouldn't really be able to fly off.
Especially on this one. The speed one should not be able to fly off.
I can't do the... I'm sorry. I can't do this race. Can you?
No.
I mean, it's nice.
In total, I fell off 11 times.
Me too. Maybe more. Want to do some more deathmatch?
Yes. I love the deathmatch. Oh, I like that jungle one.
What, this one?
Yeah.
That was me.
Oh, I was like,
no, I damaged you. Name of the game, though, man.
Okay, I like the looks of this one, but this one has barely any power.
Right? It's kind of weird. That was me again, probably.
Did you see that on my screen?
No, I did not. What happened?
I had two of those rockets, those big dragons that, like, power up five of them. I had 10 in total, and it just boosted up. Like, it blew up something. That was cool. Kimmy, you're in first place. I'm in second.
Nice.
You go check right here.
No, I know. You can see it up at the top.
No, I'm on fire.
You're just 67% damage.
I gotta do less damage. Someone literally just blew up in the air. Let's see, second first.
Good job. Nice. Okay, so you go over the blue things, you get more health.
Okay. This one got like toys in it.
This one you can fly off the track
toy
on.
Toy cars. So cute.
I will tell you what though, you get dizzy, shouldn't play this. You're in first.
Get him, boy.
I see where you dominate.
Gotta get in the hammer yet. Let's see. Woo! 11 innings. I can move this some help. Keep myself safe. Frank, this game, you gotta get it.
Yeah, this game's pretty cool, man.
Literally. It's amazing. I rate this as 10. I mean, 5. It's like the best racing driving game ever. I need some blue.
I don't have to agree to disagree.
I can't hear you, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, I guess. So I have to agree to disagree.
This one's pretty cool, though. It's called Grip.
Grip?
Yeah.
Grip.
It goes up to 4 people.
You can do 4 people playing on one console. You can go online.
Huh.
There's different modes. Like, this is Deathmatch.
That's cool.
Where it's like a roller derby. Or not roller derby. Car derby. Roller derby. What the hell am I saying?
Woo, okay. I think I'll be good.
You're still in first.
Yo, that was dope. Oh, wow.
See that rocket that just came up over you?
Yeah.
That was mine.
Look, watch this. Oh, I didn't show. That was some dope stuff. I went off of that ramp, and there was my car's big, and I went in that tiny space. I was like, it was.
Let's see. You got the highest number of kills and the most damage dealt. I didn't kill anybody.
You didn't?
No.
But you still got some.
I came in second.
It's not that bad. I love Deathmatch.
Yeah.
I wonder what level it shows I'm at, because it doesn't show my level. So I wonder what level I'm on.
It doesn't really matter what level you're on.
I'm going to see what kind of cards I can get, but I still might keep mine. I want to see if I have enough for that one.
If I unlock it, you unlock it.
What?
Cool. Okay.
Okay, my turn.
Can't. Let's go in here.
Yeah.
What happened?
I went in the lava. There's a lava pit down at the bottom.
Oh, what the hell?
This is crazy.
This was pretty dope.
No. No, I got my own self.
Oh, no. How'd you get yourself?
Because there was this one guy in front of me, and I was, like, right next to him, and then I launched the rocket, and I was, like, right there, and it got both of us. Bugatti got him, son.
Did you say Bugatti got him?
Yeah, Bugatti got him, son.
You're so weird.
Yeah. Oh,
oh, fell off.
That spin, though.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I should have had a weapon. 18? Come on. You got to get your power up. 18, there's 248. We're getting them back, Amber. Don't care how long it takes to get them back. Where are you?
Flying off the map.
I'm trying to get you, but you're just like, I don't know where you're at.
Disappeared?
No, you just disappeared. No one can get Kitty Potter. She's right there. She's right there. No, you flew over me.
I did?
You flew over me, yeah.
Cool. You've killed somebody already.
Yeah, okay. I'm beating some people. No, but you're in first place, I believe.
I am.
First place, yeah. if I had a weapon. He was like an inch away from me.
I killed somebody. Amber, turn around.
Every now and then I shoot people. Like, turn around. Can people hear me?
Yes, they can hear you.
Go, go, go! Woo! I can just hide up here. No one can get me.
Turn around. Oh, I was about to get that weapon.
In the lava pit.
Don't go in the lava, man.
I didn't know where the lava was until I almost grabbed somebody. I came in second.
Yeah, I came in first.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
You had the most time airborne.
Yeah, it's good. I killed Ictus. Ictus.
That was gross. That was very gross.
It was. It went up to my throat.
Because like, you're a little punk. Only little punks are gross.
You still have some hot dogs, right?
What?
Hot dogs?
Yeah.
I'm getting a little hungry.
What, you don't want to play anymore?
No, I'm saying I'm getting real hungry.
Well, just because it's like 2 o'clock. After this one, we'll stop.
Yeah. What are we doing?
Just another deathmatch.
I love the deathmatches.
This will be our last one.
Highly recommend you guys to get this game.
Did we play on this one?
No. No, this is a new one. I hit that rock and it nearly almost got me. Oh, you stole that one from me.
Was that me?
Yeah, I was right there, and I was.
And I flipped that. Over.
Oh, I almost had that. Turns an hour. We got this. Let's get Kimmy Carr. Okay, where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are
Damn. You at? You need one of them blue things.
I like it how you have shield protection.
Thank you. Huh. Oh, now I'm falling. Damn it. I'm about to die. You.
That's cool.
Aw, man. That was going fast enough.
Okay, I'm going to turn back around because I kind of get a little dizzy from that. Okay, much better.
Excuse me.
Okay, that did not count. I'm in the wild.
I'm on fire.
Oh, I need to keep on backing up.
You came in fourth.
Yeah. Because I was in the middle of nowhere. I got trapped by some rocks and then that globe. But that was okay. That's okay.
Highest kills and I had no kills and I was still in first. I don't understand that.
Kills, I had one kill.
Yeah, but I had no kills.
You didn't?
Yeah, I was still in first.
I thought you would have like one or two. Oh, that's
fine. All right. Well, this is where I leave you for the day. Well, not for the day, but for this session. If you like what you see, like the video. If you like the channel, subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification button so you know when I'm streaming again or I post another video. Even if you don't like it, thumbs down it. I don't care. Comment. Tell me what you liked about it. Don't comment. I don't care.
Rate it.
Rate me. Come on. Yeah. So this was a fun game. We'll probably play this again. It was really cool. I liked it. A lot of it, yeah. You know, we did kind of did rage on some of it. Yeah. And that was only because, you know, a lot of it's hard and it's camera that makes it hard and it
first
flips
time
and,
it's like
yeah first time
but highly recommend
once I play campaign and single player then I'll get more rankings and all that. Yeah,
you have to buy
so this is great. If you have an Xbox One, please get this game. If you don't already have it, get the game. It's on Game Pass right now. So and then send me your name and we'll probably play together. It depends on if, you know, I'm on again. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, so this is where I leave you. And this is Kimmy Pata, your hostess with the mostest. And I'm saying that you cannot be Kimmy Pata unless you live in a closet.